Hey everyone, the Chowski here, and we're playing another round of Rogue Legacy. We left off, we picked the Shinobi here, got some better armor, doing some better damage. I think we've used all the money we can here. Yep. So unfortunately we're going to lose 165 gold, but that'll be fine. Just have to get 17 coins and we've made that up, so. Yeah, we'll see what we can do here. Oh, let's turn that one. Thought I shot faster than that. Because we're so tiny, we can't hit this guy through a wall or anything, so. Oh yeah, we're just like, one-shot everything. Okay. Might be easier to go down here. Take him out this way. I think I can beat this guy. Oh, or not. Oh, that was not good. I thought I could beat him. Another Shinobi Paladin and a Paladin. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do the IBS treat. Okay. I think some more life would probably be best here. And it uses up pretty much all of our money, so. Let's see if I can. That's what IBS does. Get little farts. Whenever you jump. It's funny. Oh no. This room was a mistake, I think. Might as well just wrap around. Ooh, that was close. go back here. Go down here. Go down instead. Going down there. Did it. Okay. Haste for the sword. Oh. Good. Good spot. Be over here. Oh, no, the feel on me. Do this. Decent one. Decent run here. Oh, I thought I killed him. Okay, well. Paladin, Barbarian King, and their Paladin. Let's check the traits. This one's actually not too bad. The swapping of pools is going to be annoying, but it'll be fine. Out. this one was. So, move faster. Yeah, I find those are just, they're worth a little bit too much for what they give you. Like, it seems like it those would be helpful, but I never found them to be the most helpful in the world. I think we'll get some attack. And a little unlock the leaf. Actually, yeah, those the Neeves are actually pretty good, because there are some things that they can only get to, through. So, and this is actually a really good unlock as well. So I think that was our best option there. We're only gonna be losing 40 gold when we go in here. So it's gonna be all good. See, as I break stuff here, I get man in the back because of the OCD. Like, for OCD people, that was a dream. This is a dream room. Those things. One thing I haven't yet to see is a boss room. It's actually a little bit surprising. I thought I'd seen one by now. Watch this be one. Nope. Speaking of which, here's the boss room. It's important to try to find these every game if you can, because they have silver chests here, which will contain. Oh, nice blood sword! I love the blood sword. Contains really good stuff. Keep this around for a little bit. Check it over here. Here. journal entry number 5. I cannot exit through the front gate, but that is little of concern. I am committed to my cause and will not back out. So far, none of the maps I find conceive my own. Yet, upon comparing the whole as a whole, I believe I have unearthed a slight pattern. It seems the forest is always on the right. The tower above and below, well, hopefully I won't have to find out. Cool, so this is where the forest I'm willing to bet is. Yeah, forest. I think this is a good place to kind of end off for this episode. It's been going for a little bit of time here. Thank you everyone for watching. And I will see you guys in the next episode here, where we will explore the forest a little further and see if we can find the boss in the forest there so we can get those chests as well. Thanks so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!